Thank you. I'm sure the Minister General in Rome will be very happy with my report on Martina.
God bless you, Your Excellency.
Brother Orlando.
Yes, Your Excellency.
Congratulations on your brilliant analysis of the Trinity last
night. Thank you, Your Excellency. With your permission, I'd like to send you a new thesis I'm writing. An interpretation of the Aryan hearse.
Oh, by all means, of course. And now, Brother Orlando, I'd like you to do something for me.
It would be an honor, Your Excellency.
You know Brother Giuseppe?
The stable boy.
He's a brilliant young man.
What do you wish me to do?
Tutor him.
Tutor him? For what?
The priesthood.
But, Your Excellency, I don't think...
Then don't. Simply do as I say. Giuseppe deserves a chance. See that he gets it. And I charge you with the responsibility. Goodbye, my brothers.
Recite the 14th chapter of the first epistle to the Corinthians.
What man of you having 100 sheep and losing one of them?
No, look again. I said Corinthians. There is more to Scripture than the Gospel of St. Luke.
But I like St. Luke.
That's beside the point. You've got to know the entire Bible. Now, the 14th chapter of the first epistle to the Corinthians.
Chapter 5, verse 14.
What man of you having 100 sheep and losing one of them
does not leave the 99 in the desert?
No! No, no! Not Luke again! Don't you listen? I said John!
John, I
of course you weren't. It. You are stupid, hopeless.
It is a waste of time.
I have done everything humanly possible, even neglecting my own studies. I have to pass that examination too.
It's not easy, is it, Giuseppe?
Poor Brother Orlando.
The New Testament? What's difficult about this?
It's not difficult, it's... I forget it as soon as I hear it.
You know, Brother Giuseppe, this is only an examination for the subdiaconate. If you pass this hurdle, then after a year of intense study, you will be examined again for the priesthood. Oh, it's a long and difficult road. But if you must fail, then fail like a man.
Bishop D'Urso says you will become a priest, and we must respect his intuition.
It's not the failing.
Then what?
I don't want to live here.
I'd like to stay with the animals in the stable.
There will always be a place for you here, Giuseppe.
Even if I fail?
Even if you fail.
Bishop Nicola is ready to begin the examinations for the subdiaconate. Your names will be called in alphabetical order. Brother Vittorio Arcangelo. Giuseppe Deza.
Giuseppe, I'll say a prayer for you.
Don't waste the prayer on me, say one for yourself.
Brother Giuseppe, the knowledge of the four Gospels is the keystone of our faith. As a candidate for this subdiaconate, you're expected to know them thoroughly. Recite for me, if you please, the 15th chapter of St. Luke.
Oh, yes, yes.
Recite it, please.
Now the publicans and sinners were drawing near to him to listen to him, and the Pharisees and the scribes murmured, saying, "This man welcomes sinners and eats with them." But he spoke to them this parable, saying, "What man of you, having 100 sheep and losing one of them, does not leave the 99 in the desert and go after that which is lost? And when he has found it, he lays it upon his shoulders, rejoicing. And on coming home, he calls together his friends and neighbors, saying, 'Rejoice with me, because I have found my sheep that was lost.' I say to you that even so, there will be joy in heaven over one sinner who repents more than over the 99 just who have no need of repentance."
Sherry?
Yes. I knew you'd like it, so I added a little more.
But don't tell Brother Cook.
Has my work in the kitchen been satisfactory, Father Guardian?
Yes, yes, but keep it up.
Humility is a virtue too, Giuseppe. There are worse things than failure. Welcome back, my son.
I didn't fail.
You passed?
I failed. I failed.
Canon law? Aquinas? Epistemology and ethics? These are the most troublesome. At least I found them so. And this, the most important of all, the ordinary of the mass. You have a whole year to prepare yourself with the best instructors in the order.
I'll miss the stables.
The cobbler will look after the animals.
Giovanni, couldn't I stay in
no.
the stables? I will work hard.
No, Giuseppe.
Just to stay.
Obedience, Giuseppe, is the first rule. Pray, Giuseppe. Pray for help.
I don't envy you, Brother Giuseppe.
I don't pretend to understand you either.
But I wish you well.
The senseless man seeks in vain for wisdom. Proverbs 14.
True. But the fear of the Lord is training for wisdom. And humility goes before honors. Proverbs 50.
Sorry, glad, that's what you are. Drive me back to the stinking stable.
Cobo,
you, a priest, that I should be a bishop, the Pope even.
I'm not a priest yet.
And you never will be.
May I put my books down? My arms are tired.
I don't care what you do with your stupid books.
Donna, you stole her.
Keep her. She didn't do me any good. All those prayers, and for what? Back to the stable.
She's beautiful. No, Cobo.
She belongs to the stable.
No, no!